Vehicle reconnaissance tracked series of vehicles, otherwise known as a CBRT. Other variants include the Scorpion 76mm, which is now out of service, a Spartan, which is more of an armoured personnel carrier, a Sultan, which is the command variant, which commanders sit in the back of some facilities to pin large maps up as well as install large radios. We also have the Samaritan, which is aptly named, which provides the ambulance capability. We have the Stryker, which unfortunately is now out of service and has been replaced by Javelin, which is in a dismantled role. And finally, we have the Samson, which is driven and operated by the Royal Electrical Mechanical Engineers, which is the recovery variant. Scimitar is equipped with recce units within the Royal Armoured Corps and Infantry and was designed for recce by stealth. The weapon systems were a last resort to get out of trouble. It's a 30mm rod and cannon, an absolutely last resort to be used as we have the main battle tank and javelin to bring down effective fire. The vehicles were designed to be fast, light, highly maneuverable and air portable. In the air portable role, the vehicle is currently being used by D Squadron Household Cavalry Regiment and can be airlifted by Hercules. The vehicle has been deployed on operations worldwide, including the Falklands War by the Household Cavalry Regiment, Gulf War I, Bosnia, Kosovo, Gulf War II, and finally Afghanistan with great success. In terms of weight, it weighs 7.8 tonnes, so relatively light for a small tank. In length, 4.9 metres in length. In terms of additional armament, I've already mentioned.